slight upgrade for this particular one. So the same thing, just like where we are coming from, what we are having here is still fully detached three-bedroom bungalow. So you'll be having your, you'll be having your own compound as well. And let's see which of the units. Let's check inside this one. This one is still working, so they are all work in progress, but let's check out this one.
Eko, why do you want? I want some rollo.
So, this is the locked. Just like that design we are coming from, you still have your ante room and your guest. This is your guest toilet, although this one is locked now. And this is your main living room. The same pattern, just slightly different. You can see now you have more options here. This one is left open. So in case you want to have, we have some clients who have said they want to set up some family, you know, that's a metal grill or glass grill. Here, here you can have a separate demarcation. So this section is now the dining section. And this side is the kitchen. So it's going to be coming completely finished as well, and the walls are going to be screeded, unlike where we are coming from.
What's the difference?
Screeded walls are more smoother and better, so it's going to be very smooth. The walls are going to be very smooth. That's the difference between the normal wall and the screeded wall. That's the store, exit door. Then the finishing definitely is going to be POP all around. And this is the second. One of the rooms. Yeah, they all come and sit as well. And that's dining section. Yes. This is the master bedroom. And the third room, the upcoming seats. These doors were fixed up recently, so we can open it. Alright, so are you?
I'm going to decide for
a while. Okay, you're going to discuss with madam. Yeah. I said earlier, it depends on what madam really wants in the. Depends on. Because I've had a handful of clients who felt, okay, if I'm going to get my house in 2020, I want it to at least look it. But I'm buying a house within a modern time. So a lot of attention was paid to this when it comes to the finishing.
daddy, daddy.
You will pay my daddy for.
daddy, don't worry, we'll prepare for you this time. Like this person now, this person bought two clothes.
Okay, it's been okay.
Bought two clothes, yes. So after being with one, this is your dad's place. They have to view later or whatever I choose. Whatever I want to do with it.
For the land.
Yes, he bought the land and built.
This side is not your side.
Everything is part of our scheme. Okay. Everything is part of it.
So you really bought this place first?
Yes, step by step. There are people who you can buy block around here. There are people who do that. For we. So now this one is a full plot. The person has built some. Good day, lovely investors, beautiful people. This is Peter Odiakose once again. And we are back in Bluestone Treasure Estate. I brought some clients for inspection. And one of the remarkable developments so far is the road network. You can see how wide it is. And we've been able to link it. You can see the vehicle can now drive through from that Lincoln bridge down to this point. So very soon, interlocking. So you can drive conveniently from Owe bus stop down to your house. So I'll be heading back now. Thank you for the patronage so far. We are glad to bring you this update. Thank you. Bye-bye.